The continent is facing unprecedented challenges, and young people are feeling the brunt of it. Inequality is rampant, and the gap between the haves and have-nots continues to widen.